click the link in the description and download filter keys. Now open your downloads folder and drag the RAW file to your desktop. Now right-click it and click on extract to filter keys. Now open filter keys. Now change settings like I do. Now you can open Fortnite and play with zero input delay. Another thing, when you finish playing Fortnite, you need to open filter key and change settings to default.